Advanced Settings of KTS KTX Prime. Welcome to this tutorial. Within the next minutes, we will show how to operate the advanced settings of the KTS KTX Prime contrast sensor from SICK. In order to get to the advanced settings, use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to Pro. Now you enter the Pro menu. Delay. The delay function allows setting different types of delay on the output. Navigate with the plus and minus buttons to the menu item DLY for delay and confirm with set. Using the plus and minus buttons will allow to select different delay types. Off for no delay, TON for an on delay, TOF for an off delay, TSH for a shot, and TP for an impulse. As an example, we will show an off delay. Use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to TOF. Confirm with set. Use the plus and minus buttons to set the delay time in milliseconds. In this example, 200 is chosen. Confirm with set. The output is now high for 200 milliseconds longer than the object is present. Light-dark switching. The light-dark switching behavior or output logic of the sensor can be adjusted. Use the plus and minus buttons to get to the menu item LD for light-dark. Confirm with set. The default setting is auto, so the light-dark behavior is defined by the order of teach-in. Use the plus and minus buttons to switch between auto, DAR for dark on, and LGT for light on, and confirm the selected mode with set. System sensitivity. The set thresholds go along with a certain tolerance around the set values. This tolerance can be adjusted in four levels: fine, middle, coarse, and auto. Auto is the factory setting. Use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to SEN for sensitivity and confirm with set. Use the plus and minus buttons to select one of the sensitivity levels. In this example, FIN for the fine tolerance setting is selected and confirm with set. Which sensitivity level is selected strongly depends on the type of application. Pin 2 configuration. The sensor allows individual pin configuration for pin 2 and 5. As an example, pin 2 configuration is selected. Use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to PI2 for pin 2 configuration. The pin 2 can be configured as AUT for automatic, which is the factory setting and defined by teach, AT, blanking for sender off, TCH for external teach, LD for light dark switching, FC for fine coarse sensitivity, NF for no function, or out for output. Select one of the functions and confirm with set. In this example, TCH for the teach functions is selected and confirmed with set. Now, either the 2-point, dynamic, or 1-point teach can be selected. In this example, the 2-point teach is selected and confirmed with set. Mounting feedback. The mounting feedback function is available by default for the very first setup of the sensor. At a later point of time, this feature can be selected manually by using the plus and minus buttons to navigate to ADJ for adjustment. Confirm the item with set. Now the adjustment can be done observing the bar graph. When the adjustment is finished, confirm with set. Job saving and loading. The sensor allows saving job settings and loading them again. Total number of jobs that can be stored and loaded is 5. Use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to the item job. Confirm with set and then select whether a job shall be stored or loaded by selecting STO for store or LOA for load. In this example, a job is stored, so STO is selected and confirmed with set. Then the job number is selected. In this case, JO2 for job 2 is selected and confirmed with set. Color fixing. The sensor LED color is usually automatically selected and the highest contrast difference of one color. But it is also possible to fix the color on the sender LED. To do so, use the plus and minus buttons to go to the menu item COL for color. The color can either be fixed to green, red or blue or selected automatically. In this example, GRE for green is selected and confirmed with set. This function is not available when using the one-point teach mode or the color mode. Threshold adaption, automatic drift control. In some applications, a lot of dust and dirt is in place and it might be necessary to adjust the switching threshold from time to time. This can be done by using the automatic drift control function. Use the plus and minus buttons to move to the menu item ADC for automatic drift control. Confirm the menu item with set. The feature can be switched on or off by using the plus and minus buttons and confirming with set. As default factory setting, this feature is on. Display switch. In some applications, the sensor is mounted in a way that the display can only be read upside down. The display switch function allows turning the display by 180 degrees. Use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to the menu item DSP and confirm with set. Now the display alignment can be turned and confirmed with set. We hope that this tutorial helped to understand the advanced settings of the KTS KTX Prime contrast sensor from SICK, and hope to see you during one of the next tutorials.